Hey guys, this is Kamleshwargam. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will tell you all about MI Band 5. This video is about each and every information about MI Band 5. Watch till the end so that you don't miss out any information. So, in this video, we will see the specifications like screen size, sensors, battery life, etc. Features like heart rate sensor, sport tracking, NFC payments, Android support, apps like YouTube, WhatsApp, etc. and its cost in India, US, China and all around the world, and its release date in China and the world. The MI Band 5 will feature a 1.2-inch rectangular AMOLED screen with a resolution of 240x360 pixels. It will have 1 MB RAM and 64 MB ROM, which is pretty fast for a fitness band. It will have sensors like 3-axis accelerometer, which will accurately track your workouts, 3-axis gyroscope sensor, which will help in detecting body movement, a PPG heart rate sensor, which will have 99.2% heart rate accuracy, NFC sensor for wirelessly paying money from your watch, which we will discuss later, a blood pressure tracker, a capacitive proximity sensor for auto screen on and off, and GPS tracker for location tracking. It will have a 2-pin dedicated charging slot at its back. The band will also feature a 160mAh lithium polymer battery with VOOC flash charge 3.0. The band will have minimum 2 days, that is 48 hours of battery life and a standby time of up to 30 days. Its polycarbonate material makes the band super light with a weight of only 20 grams. Better screen contrast and brightness, adjustable up to 600 nits, which makes it very easy to see in the sun. 6D curved Gorilla Glass with anti-fingerprint coating. The band can also auto-detect multi-sport tracking like swimming, treadmill, running, walking, gym, cycling, crunches, push-ups, badminton, cricket, tennis and many other sports, including water sports too. The band runs Android with apps like Google Pay, WhatsApp, Maps, YouTube, Messaging, etc. It will also have Play Store with which you can download any app that you download on your phone. You can connect the band with Wi-Fi to reply to messages or install apps onto your band. Now when we talk about NFC, it is a software with which you can do cashless payments from Google Pay or other payment apps like MI Pay, that too directly from your wrist. You just have to tap the band on the machine to pay. This feature was also available in MI Band 4 but only in the Chinese version. In MI Band 5, it will come in the global version too. The band will also have on-body detection. As soon as you remove the band, it gets locked and you have to type the password. The band has 1000+ customized third-party watch faces. That means you can install watch faces and apply them into your watch. Xiaomi Mi Band 5 is the world's first IP69 rated water and dust resistant watch. Now coming to the cost, the Xiaomi Mi Band 5 is priced at 1800 rupees or 179 yuan or $25, which I feel is a very cheap rate for a multifunctional watch like this. The Chinese version of Xiaomi Mi Band 5 was supposed to be released on April 3rd, 2020, but due to the outbreak of COVID-19, the event was postponed. Now it is most likely to be released in China between the last week of June and the first week of July.
The global version of Mi Band 5 will release in the first week of October.